Hello, here's Aqualife TV again, and today I'm going to show you an update of the whiptail catfish. As you can see, they are already hatched, they are growing good and eating well. I tried to do some close-ups of them. You can already see that they have an elongated body, and you can see that they will be whiptail catfish when they are bigger, so that's what they look like. I have a lot of them in my tank. Some are hanging on the glass, like so. And at the moment I'm feeding microworms, powder food. And yeah.